An inhaled version of the COVID-19 vaccine could be safe and effective, according to early research. Clinical trials in China found an aerosol vaccination at a fifth of a normal dose can trigger a similar immune response to the jab. The study claims it can be used as a booster for those who have already received their first dose and for mass vaccination.